Welcome to WatchGuard's Daily Security Byte. I'm Corey Nachreiner. Today's story is Coast Guard cyber warnings. Over the past few months, the Coast Guard, of all people, has surprisingly issued a couple of cyber warnings to commercial vessels. They issued the first one back in May, and they issued another one just a few days ago in July. Now, unless you captain or work on a commercial vessel, this probably doesn't directly impact you, but I did still find it very interesting. Now, their first cyber warning back in May warned commercial vessels to look out for phishing emails. Just like the phishing emails we get in businesses, these ones were trying to entice people on commercial vessels to do something, and they were spoofing the Port State Control Authority. So essentially, they were spoofing an organization that commercial shipping vessels would be on the lookout for various emails. So you can tell these are relatively targeted attacks. That, of course, brings us to the more recent alert that came out just a few days ago. Basically, the Coast Guard warned that they were aware of an actual commercial vessel that was on a trip to the port of New York, and according to the vessel, it significantly affected their navigation systems and other things like that. Now, according to the Coast Guard, this looks like just kind of normal run-of-the-mill malware in this case. It doesn't seem to be targeted, and it didn't really infiltrate any of the shipping vessel's real control systems. That said, the Coast Guard points out in the email that in today's modern day, where you use mouse clicks to actually guide a ship using navigation systems, cyber attacks can have a much bigger repercussion. They also warned that the general security of shipping vessels was not that great. So they gave a lot of tips like be sure to patch software, segment your network, make sure that users have role-based permissions only, and use basic anti-malware services. In any case, this isn't a directly practical story for business owners out there. You're not a ship, so you don't have to worry about these attacks. But I thought it made a very good example of how much we rely on technology throughout all areas of the modern world nowadays. From buses to trains to ships to planes to our financial networks to maybe even our microwave at home, technology has seeped into many, many parts of our lives, and we're connecting all of these parts of our lives to the internet. That means that cyber attacks can have much bigger impacts than they ever did before. And it's very interesting to see threat actors that are actually targeting commercial vessels. Why are they doing this? Could it be a state-sponsored attack for some sort of espionage? Or perhaps it's some sort of organized cybercrime that is trying to track shipping vessels for things like theft and stuff like that. Anyways, I just found it a very fascinating story to see that even now the Coast Guard has to get involved with cybersecurity. Anyway, no big takeaway from this particular video other than maybe you should follow the same advice that the Coast Guard gives these commercial vessels. Segment your network, use antivirus, patch your software, and use multi-factor authentication to guard your users' credentials. That's it for today's story. Thank you for watching.